exact words of the slide still are the and also the manji side. It looks like a half swastika with the long handle through it. If you also notice that there's an Asian saying that the wise or crafty falcon hides its talons. You can see that just what he's wearing. You can't see all the foot movements. That's the idea of some of the older martial arts, that they wear the hakama to hide the legs. Also, you know, transitions. One weapon is usually hidden behind the other. You can't see what's coming next. And also, you'll notice with the next weapon as well, the tunfa. At least one weapon is always in motion. This really makes us look too easy.